Hi, I'm Nicole, Nicole Eber from Wikimedia Deutschland, and I am the process lead for the Wikimedia Movement strategy process. I took over this role kind of right now, and my role is to now facilitate and guide the process that will initiate the change in the Wikimedia Movement, the change to have us really move in our new strategic direction to become the essential infrastructure in the ecosystem of free knowledge. And this is also the reason why I'm here at Indaba. I want to talk to people about their understanding of the strategic direction, what it means for them in their own context, in their country, in their region, in their affiliate, in their community. What does resonate with them when they think about the strategic direction? And what do they think, what change do we need in the movement to move in this direction, and how they want to contribute to that? And I'm very happy to be here. It's my first time at Indaba, and it's exciting. It's even my first time in Africa, so I'm really excited, inspired. I've met a lot of people, new people, also people that I already know, and I'm just happy to hear many voices and capture what people think and say that can then all be integrated into the process that we build for the movement strategy process. So thanks for having me here. I'm very happy.